Hi, my name is Glenn Meekum, and I'm an entrepreneur and also the former host of the Glenn Meekum on the Weekend radio program here in Pennsylvania. And I'm here today to talk to you about Paul Mango. I am enthusiastically endorsing Paul Mango and supporting Paul Mango for governor of Pennsylvania. And people might ask me, why? Well, there's really four big reasons. The first is that Paul is a fellow veteran. Paul went to West Point for college, the United States Military Academy. He then served in the Army in the 82nd Airborne Division. And he just really understands what service is all about. The second reason I'm supporting Paul is that Paul's a family man. You know, there's so many politicians who talk the talk, but Paul Mango is a man who walks the walk. He's been married for, I think it's over 30 years, and he and Dawn have raised 5 daughters successfully. They have a wonderful family. So Paul is a family man. And how rare is that in politics, right? But then on top of that, Paul's a business leader. As I see how badly our government is run, the waste, the high taxes, the unnecessary regulation, the crimping of our growth, the fact that we're not growing fast in Pennsylvania, we need a business leader to lead this state. We need a business leader to be governor. And I love the fact that Paul is a real business leader. He's been building companies and advising companies for many, many years, and he's brought jobs and created jobs here in Pennsylvania and across the country. That's the kind of leader we need, a business leader in the governor's mansion in Harrisburg. And then the fourth reason, of course, is simple. Paul's got the right agenda. Paul is a trusted conservative. Yes, he's a family man. Yes, he's a veteran, but he's also a trusted conservative. He believes in lower taxes. He believes in less regulation. He believes in bringing innovation to our state. It really is a crime that Pennsylvania is slow growth. Pennsylvania's got all this incredible potential, and yet many, many states, the majority of states in America are growing faster than Pennsylvania. So those are the reasons I am enthusiastically supporting Paul Mango. Again, my name is Glenn Meekum, entrepreneur, former radio host, and it's been a pleasure to share with you why I am supporting so enthusiastically Paul Mango for governor of Pennsylvania.